done. It's August 31st, the last day of the summer, calendar summer. So I hope you will have a great summer, relaxing and creativity. I have not much relaxing, but creativity as well. So just because a long time I don't have occasion go on the our forest to the walk, I decided made today grab some time and made video for you about this. And as always, nothing special you will don't saw here, but just relaxing and enjoy it of nature on the last day on summer. So let's go. This is another corner of our wood, so it's different nature that you will saw on my some video. Little bit maybe different. We have here so much mosquito, and yesterday we have a little bit rain in my town. Today we have great sunny weather. And as you will saw, so many leaves is on this rot on forest. So it's remind little bit like autumn. For example, this rusty autumn leaves. By the way, about creativity, now I don't tell about it, but only tell that on the summer I will make something and I show you all of this my project on my next video. So I will call it what I will make on summer. Not much actually, but little bit. And I will try make something new for me. So I hope this was interesting to you also. Because to me it was really interesting. By the way, great connection, yellow, green and rusty. another yellow, green and coffee dyeing. So nature have some great different color. By the way, yellow and coffee dyeing. Actually, I don't know how long this video was, but just relaxing and watch. So, why I showed you all of these leaves? Because I won't say that autumn have really great connection of the color. So, it's just inspiration. Craft people. This is only last day of August, but then come really autumn months, it will great to see another connection of the colors. So I don't see where, but I hope you will hear this sound. Oh, I will see, but maybe my camera don't. Some here some. Okay. Nature is so much to inspiration. So if you will have occasion, took time and go on the walk. And you will so many inspirational stuff. Look, I like this color. Thank you. here you will see started another part of our forest. On then part I will don't saw blueberry, any blueberry. Here started I will saw so many blueberries, so this is another part of this forest. And here is another tree. And actually on this part of forest I, if be honestly, the first time, so I don't know where I go and when I will come. Go, come. Actually, this flower I will saw the first time. And this flower, so many here. And here. maybe not, maybe I don't go on this way. I will go on this way.